The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The Latina Sensation, Diaz, and the Luchador, High Energy.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
It's no wonder they call this show Main Event. Just look at the match we're about to see.
And their opponents first, from the Amazon, Silva the Beast.
We're just moments from the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go. Another great main event match on its way. I can't wait.
And her partner, from Grenoble, France, the French Paradox, Marie Pelletier.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, this tag team match is up for grabs right now.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
First time for everything, I guess. She makes it look easy. Sent flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip.
Oh, man, that landing, that sudden stop, that has to hurt.
And here comes the breaker.
He's not gonna like this.
Alundra's in some real pain now. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Look at her moggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
Twice as nice. She wants to be. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to a partner.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
And she's back in the ring now. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Hey now! Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, that one hit the mark.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Reversal!
The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's starting to take a beating. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
We got a tag.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
And it's worth pointing out that the first finisher she executed nearly ended this match. How she's still competing is miraculous. Woo-hoo! I love this.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
And the ref sees the tag. Will it be?
This match has taken so much out of her. Takes to the air.
Wow. Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
And she tags in her partner.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
We got a cover.
Slowly back to her feet.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner Meggie, a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
And I'd have to imagine that she thought she was going to put this one away when she used her finisher earlier.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that? She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh no,
trying to put her away.
She's starting to feel the pressure.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
After witnessing this, I don't think I'll lock her chances very much anymore.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, Ken.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
One, two. She's on an absolute tear right now. Longer she's going to be able to go. This reversal there. No!
They now looking to put her away. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas Action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas Action. I love it.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
And here she goes, back inside.
And she gets the tag.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, the Latina Sensation, Diaz, and the Luchador, High Energy.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Before we move on here on Main Event, allow me to thank everybody at home for joining us this week. We truly appreciate it.